a better you this morning. It is an ancient Chinese tradition that is still practiced today to ease the mind and exercise the body. Our guest is James Zhang, here to share with us the benefits of Tai Chi. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you for having me.
Sure. Now, you do this. How often do you do this every week?
Usually, I do every day.
Wow.
But we go to class every weekend.
Okay.
Specifically, it's Sunday afternoon.
Great. And how has Tai Chi helped you?
Oh, helped me tremendously.
Yes.
I'm engineering with GE gas turbines. Mm-hmm. So I sit in front of my computer all day long.
Yes.
And often I found my sore neck and sore shoulder and sometimes arm. So I need to relax a little bit. And Tai Chi helps me tremendously.
That's great. So that's why you started about 3 years ago.
That's right. That's
now, you brought some photos to share. And,
yes,
you know, what can you tell us about what's going on here? That looks pretty interesting.
Yeah, this one is my backyard, mm-hmm. as I practice Tai Chi sword.
Yeah.
Tai Chi sword is a little bit advanced. You have to Tai Chi chan first and then move on Tai Chi sword.
Wow, yeah. A lot of balance involved there.
Exactly. Mm-hmm. It's a lot of balance. Yeah.
And, you know, we often see Tai Chi performed for various events.
Yeah.
Is that what's happening here? It looks like a stage, perhaps.
This is a stage, and the woman is performing this one. She's my teacher.
Oh.
Teacher to the Sunday exercises. And her name is Jing Tian. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Great. And then this is a class that's taking place.
Exactly. So, you know, it's in white, those are my classmates, and our teacher in the front.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's a typical class.
You know, you said you do this every day because it's very beneficial. What can you tell us about the history of Tai Chi? It was developed as a martial arts, right? And then it kind of evolved into more of an exercise.
Yes, history of Tai Chi has been very, very long, at least 500 years.
Mm-hmm.
And initially, as you pointed out, it was martial arts for the defense, and especially for Tai Chi, it's more for defense. It emphasized for defense instead of offense.
Mm-hmm.
And the usual routine has beginning routine and the late routine. Beginning routine, they focus on the slow movement to get ready.
Mm-hmm.
And people found that piece particularly useful for health exercises. That's
great.
How they get more popular.
Well, I know people can learn more about that as well as other parts of the Chinese culture because there's a celebration in anticipation of tomorrow's Chinese New Year. And could you tell us where this New Year gala is?
The New Year gala is a tradition of Chinese. Usually it's around the Chinese New Year date. Since mm-hmm. we don't have a particular holiday, so we choose the closest Sunday.
Mm-hmm.
And this time it will take place in Spartanburg. Barry School.
Intermediate
schools,
mm-hmm.
yes.
From 4 till 9, and the public
four
is invited.
4 till 9, so yes. So we have many events. One of them is to perform a Chinese Tai Chi.
Great. Well, yeah. We'll catch up with you a little bit later on. Thank
sure.
you.
Thank you.
Sure.